no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, not a great start, but let's get back on track. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Strategy available on the MFT. Confirmed. Right, let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Look after these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Let's pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Perfect job on the turn in there, mate. Looks like a nice stop time. We're happy with that one. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. And have a go. Come on, you can do this. Green flag. Condition still looking good. Drop your speed, our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Back. Remember, we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. With 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Again, the safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Safety car in this lap. Okay, clear. Are you okay? That was a big one. Confirm.